federal agencies like FBI or the IRS investigate white-collar crimes. Like, for example, tax evasion is a white-collar crime. Embezzlement is a white-collar crime. And the FBI or the IRS will investigate those crimes.